Learning how to customize your WordPress registration page can benefit you tremendously. This option doesn't come up often when people talk about how to improve their WordPress websites, and that's a mistake. With just a few tweaks, you can collect more information about your users, reinforce your branding, and gather more data for your analytics. The best part is that customizing your WordPress registration page is simple, so you'll be able to wrap these benefits quickly. Hi, my name is Robert from tmile.com, and this video is about customizing this particular page using a WordPress plugin. Since you'll be dealing with a page that is critical to your site's proper functioning, it's important that you back up your WordPress installation before moving forward. Once you've taken care of that, we can get down to business. All you have to do is install and configure Ultimate Member Free according to the upcoming instructions. This WordPress plugin packs in plenty of features on top of enabling you to customize WordPress registration page. It also provides you with a way of adding new functions to your user profiles, creating custom user roles, and setting up complex forms. In short, this plugin takes WordPress basic community features and adds a ton of new options on top of them. It also enables you to customize your registration page using a simple drag-and-drop builder, so you can control exactly how your page will look and what elements will include. After you install and activate the plugin, hover with your mouse over the new Ultimate Member tab in your WordPress dashboard. Then click on Dashboard. Here is the overview about users near some options to manage the Ultimate Member database. Moreover, the Settings section is where you can customize everything. In the Setup tab, you can choose which page can be the user page, account page, and all others for user management. The Users tab will offer you options to set the default new user role on registration and the profile permalink base. Scrolling down, you can choose the default user display name and more advanced options to set your user profile display settings. The Account tab is filled with options to enable or disable some important features in the account management. If you wish to request a strong password for every user access, enable the last require a strong password option, then hit Save Changes. Globally control the access of your site to everyone or just for logged in users. You can have separate restricts options per post or page by editing the desired item. Furthermore, enable or disable functions you might need, then insert IPs and emails that you wish to be banned in the text fields below. Set the name of your mail appears from title in the first field, email address, enable the use of HTML tags, then customize or simply deactivate automatic emails received by your users. Notification settings can be customized here by adding the admin email address all the way down to the options for review notifications and deletion of notifications. Uploads are important to be managed, so set the maximum size for the uploaded photo and cover here as you prefer, or leave those settings by default, then move to the next tab. Set the user profile title and user profile dynamic meta description here for SEO purpose and save the settings again. In the Appearance tab, you can separately customize colors according to your brand for general layout, form inputs, profile, profile menu, registration form, which has some alignment options also, and login form, the last one. Advanced tab contains options to import or export settings, and more I suggest you leave as default. For the final setting, activate any extension you may consider useful, then save changes and move to the form settings. The following screen will contain three forms by default. We want to use the last one, default registration. If you want to customize this form, you can use the edit option. you will need to make your tweaks using the plugin's own drag-and-drop builder. The default registration form includes all the fields most websites would want, but you can add more by clicking on the plus sign below the last field. Here are some of the options for you to choose from. Once you've selected the fields you want and rearranged them, you can edit each individually by clicking on the pencil icon next to their names. Doing so will bring up multiple options that depend on the field you are working with. For example, these are the options available for the username field. When your form is ready, all you have to do is click on the update button and your changes will go live. It's that simple. Moreover, you can set your user roles and member directories by accessing those links in Ultimate Member tab and find more extensions following this link. There are premium and free extensions from which you can choose. Learning how to customize WordPress registration page is a simple time investment that can pay off more than you'd imagine. Your new page will enable you to flaunt your branding and collect critical information about your users, which can always come in handy for analytic purposes. Thanks for watching! Check out our latest tutorials about WordPress. Please share them if you like what you see. Hit the like button and ask any question through the comment section below. Help us inform you about new uploads by hitting the subscribe button right here.